Good evening and welcome to the Frontier Boys Soccer 2019 Senior Night. We would like to begin tonight by acknowledging the hard work and commitment of the Frontier Boys Middle School soccer team. This year, the decision was made to create a first and second team to accommodate an above average turnout of our middle school program. The team's combined record this season was 10-1-1, losing only to Northampton's JVB team, consisting of 9th and 10th graders. The team exacted revenge on that same team last week, beating them 2-1 in Sunderland. The season goal differential was plus 35. These players continue to prove that Frontier Soccer will continue to be a competitive and successful program for years to come. The middle school team is coached by Tom Robinson, who is in his second year. At this time, we would like to acknowledge the Holyoke seniors. Number 9, Adam Stevenson. Number 10, Anthony Martelli. Number 11, Jordan Rodriguez. Number 15, Brandon McKenna. And number 16, Brennan Gubala. And now for our Frontier Redhawks seniors. Number 11, Ethan DeMeo. Ethan is escorted by his parents, Tori and Aaron DeMeo. This is Ethan's third year with the varsity squad, and he serves as one of the team's four captains. His most memorable moment at Frontier was beating Chicopee High 2-1 in 2018 at Zott Park on their senior night. After graduation, Ethan plans to attend a four-year college and hopes to continue playing soccer. Number 14, Tenzin Sindhu. Sindhu is escorted by his mother, Namgal Yongzam, and his brother, Nawang Daytar. Sindhu is a four-year member of the varsity team, playing in two Western Mass Championship games during his career. He is one of four senior captains on this year's squad. His most memorable moment was winning Western Mass as a freshman. Tenzin plans to attend a four-year college and will likely study chemical engineering. Number 15, Sam Felton-Emmerich. Sam is escorted by his parents, Kathy Felton and Todd Emmerich, as well as his sister, Chloe Felton-Emmerich. Sam is a three-year varsity player and senior captain this year. His most memorable moment was taking Chicopee's game ball after beating them at Zott Park on their senior night. The ball was eventually returned. Sam plans to attend a four-year college and study business or finance. Number 18, Ben Morse. Ben is escorted by his parents, Stephen and Kristen Morse. Ben has been a member of the varsity team for 4 years. This year, Ben is one of four senior captains. His most memorable moment was winning the 2016 Western Mass Championship his freshman year. Ben will be attending a four-year college next year. Goalkeeper Nick Jarvis. Nick is escorted by his mother, Lisa Raskevitz, and his sister, Kelsey. Nick is a two-year member of the varsity program. His most memorable moment was making his first varsity start last year at Monument Mountain and posting a 2-1 win that was crucial for getting the season moving in a positive direction. Next year, Nick is planning to enlist in the United States military. Number 1, James Morgan. James is escorted by his parents, Marcel and Tim Morgan. This is James' first full year on the varsity team after joining the team last year during their Western Mass playoff run. James's favorite memory was playing his very first varsity game during the 2018 Western Mass final. James plans to attend a four-year college after graduation. Number 3, Emmett McGranahan. Emmett is escorted by his mother, Deborah DeMuth, and stepfather, David Houghton. Emmett has been on the varsity team for the past two seasons. Emmett's top memory from his time on varsity was his first nasty goal against Palmer last year, giving the team a 2-0 advantage. Upon graduation, Emmett plans to attend a four-year college and major in biology. Number 7, Vic McNutt. Vic is escorted by his parents, Mickey McNutt and Laura Francis. Vic has been on the varsity squad for the past two seasons. His most memorable moment was scoring his first varsity goal as a junior against Southwick, helping the team to a crucial win that turned the tide of last year's season. Vic plans to take a year off after graduation, then decide on what he plans to do next. Number 8, Tom Kirkalonis. Tom is escorted by his parents Mike and Carol Kirkalonis and his brother Jesse. Tom has been on the varsity team for 3 years. His most memorable moment playing soccer at Frontier was scoring a goal on his very first touch on the ball in a varsity scrimmage during his sophomore year. Coach Horton would like to add, Tom, you're looking like a stud tonight. Tom plans to attend either the Maritime Academy and pursue a degree in marine engineering or Southern New Hampshire University and pursue a commercial pilot's license. Number 9, Sam Battisti. Sam is escorted by his parents Amy and Steve Battisti. Sam is a 3-year member of the varsity team, with his most memorable moment was notching his very first varsity point. Even after suffering a severe knee injury against Monument Mountain this year, Sam has remained the heart and soul of the team, continuing to encourage teammates from the sideline. After graduation, Sam plans to attend a 4-year college. Number 10, Connor Wakis. Connor is escorted by his parents James and Heather Wakis. Connor has been on the varsity team for 3 years, playing primarily striker, but also serving as backup goalkeeper his sophomore year. Connor's most memorable moment was scoring 5 goals over a 2-game span earlier this year, posting his first hat trick at Palmer. Connor plans to attend college and play baseball, as well as major in psychology. Number 21, Elliot Johnson. Elliot is escorted by his mother, Caroline Johnson. Elliot is a 2-year member of the varsity squad. Elliot's most memorable moment was reaching the Western Mass final last year, which he helped the team reach by scoring the team's very first playoff goal, tying South Hadley in the opening round, a game that was eventually won in double overtime. Elliot plans to attend college and study pharmaceutical science. And now some words from Coach Evan Horton. During this senior group time at Frontier, they have gone to 2 Western Mass championship games, as well as a run to the semifinals in 2017. They have 2 league championships under their belts and have remained one of the most competitive Division III programs in the state. To have 12 seniors stick with a program this long is something special. Day after day, week after week, they show their love for the game of soccer, as well as their commitment to team goals that they have set. They serve as role models for the underclassmen, not just on the field of play, but in the classroom and in the community. I know the season has had its highs and lows, but I'm continually impressed with how each of you has risen to difficult challenges and supported each other through positive and negative outcomes. As each of you begins your own path next year, some taking you far from Western Mass and others keeping you close, I hope the time you spent on this field and at Herlihy will be remembered fondly. You'll always be Red Hawks and you'll always be family. Thank you. Number 5, Rodrigo Espinoza. Number 9, Adam Stevenson. Number 11, Jordan Rodriguez. Number 13, Marcel Guzik. Number 16, Brennan Gubala. Number 23, Cormac Norton. Number 7, Darius Rojas Castillo. And goalkeeper Adam Pellerin. And now for the Red Hawks starting lineup. Goalkeeper Nick Jarvis. Number 1, James Morgan. Number 3, Emmett McGranahan. Number 7, Vic McNutt. Number 8, Tom Kirkalonis. Number 10, Connor Wakis. Number 11, Ethan DeMeo. Number 14, Tenzin Sindhu. Number 15, Sam Felton-Emrick. Number 18, Ben Morse. Number 21, Elliot Johnson. And number 9, Sam Battisti. And now, please rise and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem. The first goal was scored by number 3, Emmett McGranahan, on a throw-in.
Thank you.
A goal scored by Holyoke by number 3, Marcus Tanasica.
Go! Thank you.
shootout goal scored by number 6, Freddy Orcozo-Rivas, assisted by number 11, Jordan Rodriguez.
Good job, Rigo!
Red Hawk goal scored by number 10, Connor Wankus, assisted by number 6, Tanner Finch.
Thank you.
Holyoke goal scored by number 4, Kyle Lippmann.